Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the manifestation of being herbed on your whole life. Do you have any idea what that feels like? Just trust me when I tell you, I'll hate on myself long before you ever get the chance to. So consider me the poster child for all you pessimistic amateurs. I got the whole world rocking a pair of dickies in the midst of the process of giving themselves a hickey, with fingers in their nose wondering why they're so picky. Angry magicians think my style is mad tricky to figure out, so don't even try it. My thinking's the result of a constant mental riot inside my head, where my sanity walks the plank and lands inside a cryogenical tank. Now a piece of my mind is frozen in time, while you say the same word at the end of every line. That ain't writing a rhyme. I don't care if you're a star, it only goes to show how stupid that you are. You know you whack and you act like you off the meat rack. I rap over your track while you scream, give me my beat back. Here, take it, run home and tell your father. The recipe to mess with me is don't even bother. Over this track, I'm quick to act the fool, motivated by the days I was back in school, when I used to get herbed on like all of the time, when all that rejection drove me out of my mind. So from the way that I rhyme, you would think that I'm bitter, yet I never view the world through the eyes of a quitter. I just have a realistic point of view, that's why my middle finger is pointed at you. You better sniff my sneakers before you run off at the mouth. I'm holding bullfrogs hostage at a barn down south. Duct tape in the middle of the road, I'm charging hippies admission to lick the backs of these toads, so they can get high and see weird things like the anorexic wives who the hoop in their wedding rings. Sing, forgetful people, put your brain in a blender. Amnesia patients are pumping iron, crying, wait, I remember. Somebody remind me, what was I just saying? I better hurry up quick before this beat stops playing, otherwise I'll twist again like I did last summer. The arm out the socket of Def Leppard's drummer. Boss, don't limp up on me and beat me with your cane. I'm only having sick thoughts about paper airplanes being made to fly. How can you think of that, Kevin? I'm the illest thing you've seen since September 11. Over this track, I'm quick to act the fool, motivated by the days I was back in school, when I used to get herbed on like all of the time, when all that rejection drove me out of my mind. So from the way that I rhyme, you would think that I'm bitter, yet I never view the world through the eyes of a quitter. I just have a realistic point of view, that's why my middle finger is pointed at you. Little kids down their cell phones, we're riding their big wheels, talking to giants, playing poker, saying what's the big deal. With that cat shaming, he ain't got no skills. I give advice at security company cookouts, guard your grill. Hard to kill when I'm filled with the hunger of Stevie's long lost a couplet, the eighth wonder. With the help of underground, I break it down in this slugfest. My thinking's equivalent to Robert Downey Jr.'s drug test. Positive, the way I rhyme is sick. The only thing you rap is your lips around the next man's. Hi, my name ain't whatever the f*** his name. I try to get out, but yo, I'm stuck in this game. So to any MC, you know I won't respect him. I don't give a rat's ass, let alone a mouse's rectum. Cause I got the spot locked while you squat to pee. Even midget locksmiths know to stay low key. Over this track, I'm quick to act the fool, motivated by the days I was back in school, when I used to get herbed on like all of the time, when all that rejection drove me out of my mind. So from the way that I rhyme, you would think that I'm bitter, yet I never view the world through the eyes of a quitter. I just have a realistic point of view, that's why my middle finger is pointed at you. Over this track, I'm quick to act the fool, motivated by the days I was back in school, when I used to get herbed on like all of the time, when all that rejection drove me out of my mind. So from the way that I rhyme, you would think that I'm bitter, yet I never view the world through the eyes of a quitter. I just have a realistic point of view, that's why my middle finger is pointed at you.
There isn't a whole lot in my time that I've heard that I probably haven't told myself in front of my own mirror. Matter of fact, I have an appointment with it right now, telling myself how much I suck. My opinion is, everyone sucks. I'm just here to remind you of that fact. That's the moral of the story.